Well, hello, fellow planeteers, and welcome back to Starbound. We're gonna be with Hamilton Butters here in his little, cute little wool cap. Which I guess also has a radio. Has he always had that radio antenna on the side of his head? I don't know. However, we got enough fuel now to pretty much go anywhere. So, we're gonna go to the beta sector, I decided. I could most likely stick around in the Alpha sector, but they're all threat level 1. I could regret this. This could be the end of Hamilton if I advance too far. I would probably be able to get enough fuel to fly back to Alpha sector, but it would be a pain. I don't want to find a system that has a ton of planets in it. I'm not sure what's average for planets and what's not. But we're gonna find out. 2 planets seems pretty low. And I don't even know if I can land on most of those, because I'm not really examining them. But how massive is this? And I'm not sure. Oh, that, okay. I thought you could click on these. This is just a representation of your mouse. I kind of thought that's what that looked like, but that settles it. Can I just scroll forever north? Does this loop around in a circle? I think it does. Unless it's just randomly making constellations. Sabadachi Bucci something, Iota Sin. This is a tough choice. It's taken me a while to get all this coal. Jabar Majoris. See, I'm pretty sure that the names mean something. Beta Ragnarok Majoris? Well, we can't really pass up a name like that, can we? So what do we have here? Snow levels I'm not really interested in. Snow and arid. Ooh, wow. Arid, desert, jungle, and desert. What's the one behind it? Desert and jungle. Someone said that bigger planets have more resources too. Desert, arid, and desert. This has a nice selection. A moon. I haven't been to a moon yet. Moon and arid. Let's go there. That's one biome I haven't yet got to explore. And at some point, I need to find out if I can tear apart this ship. I didn't really want to do that. Yeah, this tool can't get through it. It's probably best that I don't hack my ship into pieces. Traveling at light speed. That's good to know. Can I place you on top here? Okay. It's a good way to conserve some space. Still wish you actually did something. Yay. It's quicker than I thought it would be. Can I don't know if I want to scan a tent, because that would destroy it. Campfire. Did I already try to scan a stim pack? I think I did. I'm pretty sure someone said that the 3D printer is really only for, well, is really only for printing furniture and stuff. Where did my icons go? Okay, timeout. What did I press to make all of my stuff disappear? Mouse pointer. I'll be back in a second. Okay, took me a second. Apparently, it's F1 to disable and enable your HUD. Great for cinematic shots. Not so great whenever you're actually trying to play the game and don't know what the hell you've just pressed. So am I gonna suffocate here? That was one of my concerns, but apparently not. Some coal, I might as well get it. Moon dust. And moon mice, apparently. Hateful ones, too. I gotta be careful here. I forgot that this is danger level 2. Which I'm not too terribly scared of yet. Also, I found out why I died last video. I was running around for the most of that video with just one bar of health. I never bothered to look back up there, because I didn't want to waste a stim pack, I think. What is that? I hear something. Lucky Dip, I'll save you for later. Maybe there'll be a boss fight on this planet or something. Yeah, good luck getting back up here now. Are you friendly, Mr. Iguana? No. Should have known. Oh, cool. I wonder if he could drop a light source for me. Meat's always good. Didn't want to eat that. I am half tempted just while I'm on this planet now to dig down. But if I was going to do that, I'll do it right below where I beam in, so if I die, I can just drop down to it instead of having to run around and look for a tunnel on the other side of the planet. Oh, look at this. I swear I've seen that before somewhere. You guys are gonna... Don't make me come down there. And this is why I love this sword. Wait, do they glow normally, or do they just glow whenever... Cell materia? Or do they just glow whenever I, poison them? Oh yeah, and I was gonna make some copper armor, wasn't I? Well, look at all this. I don't really have that many pixels, so it doesn't matter if I die. I guess I'm just gonna play the game fast and loose. It doesn't matter. Death is not really a major setback. If I ever do a longer series of this, though, whenever I play, I'll be playing probably on a hardcore setting. Just because I don't want it to go on forever. Okay. Might as well see what I can find. Here we go. Iron. I'm sure that'll be useful to me at some point. Probably in this tier, actually, because the last one was mostly copper and stone. Ah, would you call this spelunking? I think you would. It's just so relaxing. I hear something up ahead. That I really don't want to dig through. Because again, I'm lazy. And I can probably find just as many ores digging down like this. Or I could fall to my death. Which seems far more likely. Damn. I really thought I would have hit a cavern by now. Back on that last planet, you couldn't dig 10 feet without hitting another cavern. Is this anything, or just more moon rock here? That sounded close. Nope. Ah, son of a gun. When did you get there, Stimpak? That sucks. That actually makes me kind of sad. A wasted stim pack. I need to. Maybe I should take a drink now. What I was trying to do was switch to that. But gold! I could probably go back and get that next pickaxe upgrade now. Just want to see what's down there. Good enough for me. More gold, I think. And maybe diamond up there, too? No, that's gotta be cobblestone. Or moon rock, I mean. Yeah. If that was gonna be a huge vein of diamond, wow. Still don't have a use for it. Except for repairing things, which I wouldn't waste it on. There's some diamond, okay. I think that might be some too. This. No, just silver ore. Platinum ore? Hmm. I know I don't have a use for that yet. Well, I guess I'm just gonna dig down here. What is that? I think that's more sand right there. So maybe I can bust through this layer quick. Or moon dust, whatever it was called. Oh, yes. I think I see a cavern down there finally, too. I don't know if I even want to enter a cavern. Been so long on my own here. Bunch of coal down there. And what is that? We'll find out here in a minute. It's probably my death. Some type of crystals? The only thing I've heard mention any type of crystals before was that avian. Yeah, I don't really feel comfortable here. Crystal 3. New blueprint available. Okay. What's this called? Hellstone? Just cobblestone. There's some diamond. Bunch of wonderful, wonderful magma that I'm probably going to be falling into soon. Something tells me these planets don't have a hell. I could be completely wrong. But I just don't see it being called hell. Or filled with demons. More crystal. I was actually hoping it was diamond, because I don't know what crystal is used for. I don't know what diamond is used for, so whatever. Now, looks like the quickest way would be this. Now to get down there without dying. What the hell are those things? They look like rats, maybe? Something tells me they're not gonna be friendly. Where's my bow? Okay, yeah. What can you do out of water? Anything? Not seem safe. Oh shit, you motherfucker. That actually made me jump, but there was two of them. Son of a gun. I was so caught up on looking at this background, it's just a mishmash of stuff. A mix of everything. More crystal, maybe. Let's try not to go for a swim. Nice and peaceful, except for that. New blueprint available. Wonders. Does that mean my. That's gotta mean, like, my 3D printer. So it just means I can construct something new here. No. However, I do need to craft. Oh, I'm drowning. That's great. You know what? Make 24 of them. Why not? Was that just... No, I'm not gonna bother with that. Not gonna bother with that. I will bother with this. If that was a diamond piece up there, I would... Actually, it might be diamond. Take it back. No, silver ore. I was way off. There's a bunch of iron up there, I think. What is this? Copper? Yeah. We're just gonna dig around here for a bit. And then I'm probably gonna end up throwing myself into some... to some magma there just to die. There's no way I'm ever gonna find my way out of here. Even though I really would like to find the bottom of this place if there is one. Oh god, where'd the music go? It's never a good sign. Goats. Shh. Look, what is that? I think it... Okay, no. I thought it had wings for a second. Holy shit! Was not prepared for that. That was quick. And he does a lot of damage. We're just gonna set back here for a second. Let my poison do its work. There we go. I think... No. Okay. For a second, I thought he was weak to poison. Did I place all of these? I was like, holy crap, save me. Torches. Light up my life. Save the day. Don't know what that is, but there's a lot of them. Cool little statue. I don't trust what else could be out there around me. And I'm not sure how best to approach these things. They look like dragons. Say, that's the sound I've been hearing for a long time, but I'm starting to guess that a bunch of creatures make that same noise. Just sheep. Obsidian. I'm gonna guess you guys have a fire-based breath attack. Some way to hit me ranged. Otherwise, I'll just sit here and launch arrows. Oh, well, that was fun. I ran out of disk space, and Camtasia automatically shut down, so... As I was saying, I think I'm going to create a window through here, provided they can't just shoot me through it and murder me. Because I don't think they're friendly. Oh, well. Say, if they can jump up here like this, then... Definitely stab them, because I wasn't expecting there to be that many of them, and I kind of feel bad. Maybe they were passive? They seem pretty peaceful. I have no idea what those things are, but I'm glad I built that. Well, rest in peace, you nice little things. I'm gonna get that statue, too. Even if it kills me. But I'm gonna do it safely, I hope. Just slowly lower myself down to it. Yep, melting. Really? How did I not die there? I had 5 health left after falling in that. I told you guys I was probably gonna kill myself, so. Fortunately, I can't block that off. Ho hum. I want to destroy that. Again. Did not want to destroy that. What is that? There we go. A stone worm statue. Don't know if it was worth all the trouble, but it's kind of neat looking. Oh, another one of these things. Two of them. I'll say this makes it a little bit more interesting, but that one will die. I'll do the same thing to this one. I'm going to be as cheap as I can be in combat here. I'm here to survive. That's all I want to do. Yeah, jump up here. Come here. I think they can survive in that magma. Or maybe not. I don't know. Thought there was some down here. More crystal. I don't think that's anything. It's actually kind of tense. I don't want to die at this point. So I think I might actually be able to reach the bottom if there is one. Another nasty monster, one that I've never seen before. Looks like a caramel man. Just block that shithole up. What I want to know is why I haven't seen any boss-type creatures yet. Except for that UFO. I figured down here I'd be running into really menacing things, and there's something down there. Like, these things are terrifying. What is this? A stone pillar. Like, that sound is pretty terrifying. Three crystal. I'm guessing this is more crystal. I should collect it while I'm down here, because to be honest, I don't want to come back unless I absolutely have to. This is a long, tedious journey here. I'm not going to bother with it. Because I'm lazy, and if I ever do have to come back, I'll have better upgraded items. Damn. So, which way to go? That way leads to magma. This way... I'm not even sure I can get over that way. Guess we'll do it this way. There's always a way here. No, I wish I had a quicker way. Which is why I need to die. How much gold do I have? Gold ore, 30. That's more than enough. That should at the very least get me 10 bars. Unless the conversion ratio is even worse than than I fear. Even though you know what? I am probably gonna have to die soon because I need to end this video. And I do not have time to record right now. So, let me out of here. Gonna grab some of this easy crystal while I can, because I think this gives me 3. I didn't even see that there. I'm gonna use a stim pack, because I'm not ready to die just yet. Like, I want to die. But it's not gonna be the magma, hopefully. No, it might be. Yes, it will be. I was hoping I could leap over that. Kind of glide off to the side, but no. My trajectory was too short. And that stim pack was wasted for nothing, whatever. What I need to do is find some vines. Craft a bunch more bandages. And for that, I think I need... See, how much fuel would that take? It wouldn't take any fuel. No, I don't want to do that. How do I just zoom out from here? Okay, one right click. I need to find a jungle planet. Desert, arid. I know there's one around here. Arid, desert, jungle. Is there a larger jungle planet anywhere? I don't think there is. Yeah, this one, okay. Ragnarok Majoris 2 Alpha. What do you mean? What do you mean you can't go? No, go to that one. You're not even telling me how much fuel I need. So what's wrong with you? Punk of junk? We can't be stuck here. I refuse to believe it. Can't go to this one. What's wrong with my ship, guys? Yeah, what new blueprint did I get? Pixel compressor. I can upgrade this again. Allowing flight into the beta sector. Oh no, never mind. I thought it was gonna send me on to the next sector. Brain extractor, steel bar, artificial brain. I have no idea what those do. Robot arms, robot legs. Spawn your very own human villager. Spawn your very own guard. Robot legs for mobility, for lifting heavy objects, strong as steel. An inactive robot. I wonder what happens if it's switched on. Interesting. Used to produce raw pixels from ore. Terminating a common monster with this gun will extract its brain. Holy crap. Where that combo right there is just kicking my ass for some reason. I blame a stuffed up nose. What else is there? Can I upgrade any of my... No, I need to smelt down my ore. Copper greaves and stuff. Okay, hang on. Let's get this process started. And can I smelt crystal into anything? Can I do anything with this crystal? A statue of a worm, but where's the hook? A stone pillar, important to the community, not to this community. I'm pretty sure all I needed was gold bars for the next pick upgrade. Maybe this jungle planet will help heal me too. Let's see, what else? Copper, you're the next thing I need, because I'm going to need a whole bunch of suits. Where is it? She can make the Shanker. Okay, what am I missing then? Silver? So I need silver and copper? What do I have? Okay, I've already got silver, so... Okay, there's the gold one. Let's make that one. Then I need platinum bar. I probably didn't get enough platinum. Or, no, I did not. I only got 4. I really should have been looking for more of that stuff, but oh well. 106 iron ore, 46 silver ore. Not too bad. Throwing daggers, let's just trash you. I need to start clearing out some space. Mossy platform. Like ice, am I ever really going to need ice? I'll be finding tons more of it. Dry sand. Gravel, no. Some of these would be useful to have just so I can build things with them. Ninety bars and iron. So, let's get this armor set started. Start with the greaves. Craft you. The helmet is just goggles. Which I don't think I want. I like my current helmet. Craft that. Scavenger's greaves. Scavenger cares very little for fashion. That would take... We'll have enough for all of this, so we'll make those as well. Even though... Are those better? 031. Yeah, they are. I don't automatically put those on. Trash you, because I don't need the inventory space. Copper chest plate. Right, I do need the inventory space. I don't need them wasting it. You're certainly puffing your chest out there, Hamilton. You're awfully proud of that armor, aren't you? So, where's my scout stuff? Or my scavenger? Okay, why can't I make it? Copper helmet. Copper breastplate, that's why. 5129 scavengers, blah blah blah. Craft you. That gives me 15 hit points as well. But one thing I didn't check is what does it take to upgrade to the next tier? It takes silver. I probably won't have enough silver bars for quite some time. That scavenger breastplate looks a lot better. Yes, it does matter. I might actually have enough. Maybe I shouldn't have crafted this other armor. We'll see how it stacks up. If the stats are better, I'll probably wear silver, even though I've wasted a ton of ore building these. At least I get to showcase them off. That's all this video, that's all this series is anyway. It's just showing off things. It's not going to go for more than a dozen videos. And this video has gone on far too long, as is, so... Smelt down platinum. Gonna check one more crafting thing. Got 2 bars of it. Let's see, what else can we craft? Basic shield. Silver greaves. 5 and 1. 3 and 1, those are a lot better. A silver helmet. I think I'll save my silver bars for now, though. Until I get enough to take on the full scout suit. Then we'll just completely bypass that. So... I don't think there's really anything else new. Oh yeah, crystal blocks, okay. I completely forgot about this. This video is going to stretch on just a bit longer. So I want to get all this crafting out of the way. Stress beacon. Tempting to make another one of those, just to see what shows up. Snowball, lantern stick. A lantern on a stick. It's bright. Wear it on your back. Okay. Does that really work? It does. So now I have a light that follows me everywhere I go, and I don't need to constantly stop and place torches. Well, isn't that flippin' sweet? Okay, so whenever we come back, we're going to go exploring on this jungle planet, because I need to make bandages, because these stim packs are going to run out, and they are far too valuable to be wasting like I am.